Howdy, partner. Thanks for your help. I sure as heck didn't expect it, because most people in the zone only care about themselves. I reckon we gave the mercs a good fight. The tunnel they used to get into the valley is out of action, but the boys are going to blow the whole place to bits to make sure not even a mouse can sneak into our valley without us knowing. There is still the issue of someone giving the mercs a contract to cause us problems, but I think we'll get to the client soon enough. Good luck. Keep me abreast of any new information.
Do you want to earn the respect of fellow Stalkers? Do you want to build a team of loyal friends who will stick up for you in times of trouble? Do you dream of kicking some dirty ass? All this and many other opportunities awaits you if you join freedom.
Yeah.
What you got for me? Hey, Merc.
If you got something to say, say it. I'm listening.
This place is pretty damn good. Look at all these stalkers charging in here like flies to honey. I wonder what they're after.
It's too bad that punk got away.
Screw him. He dropped his shit. That's all that matters.
Yeah, let's grab the best stuff and get the hell out of here.
You still with us, Merc? Good, good. Fang's PDA is right next to you somewhere. Find it.
Well, Fang, the situation has changed. Someone knows we reached the center of the zone and they're looking for us. We've got to move, and fast. You'll find a detailed plan of action in our stash. I changed the code.
Merc, this is Lebedev. Information from Fang's PDA confirms my suspicions.
This place is pretty damn good. Look at all these stalkers charging in here like flies to honey. I wonder what they're after.
Nah, it's too bad that punk got away.
Screw him. He dropped his shit. That's all that matters.
Yeah, let's grab the best stuff and get the hell out of here.
This place is pretty damn good. Look at all these stalkers charging in here like flies to honey. I wonder what they're after.
Nah, it's too bad that punk got away.
Screw him. He dropped his shit. That's all that matters.
Yeah, let's grab the best stuff and get the hell out of here.
You still with us, Mark? Good, good. Fang's PDA is right next to you somewhere. Find it.
Well, Fang, the situation has changed. Someone knows we reached the center of the zone and they're looking for us. We've got to move, and fast. You'll find a detailed plan of action in our stash. I changed the code.
Mark, this is repetitive. Information from Fang's PDA confirms my suspicions. An unidentified group of stalkers visited the center of the zone. I don't know how, but they even managed to survive the large emission. It would have been better if they hadn't, because the zone will not be pacified until the path to the center is a secret once more. There are two ways that could happen. Either we stop this group of stalkers, or the zone releases more emissions to destroy everything in it, and maybe outside it too. Clearly, it would be better if we did it ourselves, but we have to act quickly if we're to stand any chance of success. Fang's PDA contains the coordinates of their stash. I am confident we can find information about their plans in there.
We might have a conversation if you hide that weapon.
Hide your gun now!
Enough jacking off!
This place is pretty damn good. Look at all these stalkers charging in here like flies to honey. I wonder what they're after.
It's too bad that punk got away.
Screw him. He dropped his shit. That's all that matters.
Yeah, let's grab the best stuff and get the hell out of here.
You still with us, Mark? Good, good. Fang's PDA is right next to you somewhere. Find it.
Well, Fang, the situation has changed. Someone knows we reached the center of the zone and they're looking for us. We've got to move, and fast. You'll find a detailed plan of action in our stash. I changed the code.
Merc, this is Lebedev. Information from Fang's PDA confirms my suspicions. An unidentified group of stalkers visited the center of the zone. I don't know how, but they even managed to survive the large emission. It would have been better if they hadn't, because the zone will not be pacified until the path to the center is a secret once more. There are two ways that could happen. Either we stop this group of stalkers, or the zone releases more emissions to destroy everything in it, and maybe outside it too. Clearly, it would be better if we did it ourselves, but we have to act quickly if we're to stand any chance of success. Fang's PDA contains the coordinates of their stash. I am confident we can find information about their plans in there.
Заколебало уже тут париться. Ни подогрева толкового, ни хренарица.
Тебе Take bullets!